Shapanov from RGF against Zaida Budarov from Tajikistan. A lot of strong fighters from RGF, Shamilov, Poyaev, Abduzalilov, Shapanov, of course, we see him here. And Shapanov, I don't know if they already picked a fighter in the 66 for the Olympics, but Shapanov definitely earned his spot here at the World Championships by winning the Grand Slam in Kazan before, month before, third place in Antalya. In Kazan, he was real strong. Gold medal there. Oh! That was a great attack by Shapanov, but also the way Zaida Budarov managed to escape. And this is already for a first round. Both fighters are capable of winning a few matches for sure. Shapanov, of course, with his gold medal in Kazan. If he has the same, if he has the same energy and the same judo as he had in Kazan, then for me he's a favorite today. Zaida Budarov, I saw him in Tbilisi, where he won a bronze medal. And that's also a fighter that can beat everybody. It's not somebody who won a lot of medals. He's still really young. So one Grand Slam medal he had in Tbilisi. He was close medaling in Tashkent with the fifth place. So not an easy first round for Shapanov. But Shapanov now already was close by a score a few times. Still no penalties on the board. But for me, it's Shapanov who shows the most in this fight. Both waiting for the other one to attack. They don't take too much risk. Few more seconds to go. Two really good foot sweeps there by Shapanov. Well, he's the one who showed the most, in my opinion, in the first 4 minutes. But Zaida Budarov just did enough because there's still no penalty on the board. It's a close match. Both have their hands on the back, but it is Shopunov who scores the Vasari, and a good Vasari it was. You could see both hands on the back. One is a left-handed fighter, the other one a right-handed fighter, so you could wait that one of the both fighters would make a big attack, a hip throw, and it was Shopunov who did, and